This is GPS, the Global Public Square. Welcome to all of you in the United States and around the world. I'm Fareed Zakaria. On today's terrific show, we'll take you around the world and back again. We'll start in China with the stunning scandal over the rising political star Bo Xilai. This is a story filled with allegations of murder and spying and corruption and more. It has Beijing on the defensive. I will talk to the New Yorker's Beijing correspondent, Evan Osnos, about what it all means. Then Pakistan, which had its own mini-scandal a year ago, leading to the ouster of its famous ambassador to Washington. We have the first exclusive interview with Ambassador Hussein Haqqani since then. He'll tell us what happened to him and what's happening in Pakistan.